Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back.
And as I promised, we're exactly where we left, and by that I mean... Cool. And by that I mean... Oh, this is not gonna be good.
This is part two, by the way.
What the hell is this shit? Oh, no. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no. Oh, hello, game?
What's... Can you not do a bad thing?
No, I can, but I was more so worried about... Like, okay.
The snakes,
what
the
fuck was that? It has
suicide
eyes.
Frogs.
Suicide frogs.
No, seriously. I don't know if you want that.
I don't want it. Although, the size that I have is a lot of,
weapon point.
Thingies. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. I don't know.
Make sure you're recording.
Yeah, yes. Maybe. Are we live? We're live.
Boss fight?
We're gonna do it live? Oh!
Oh! Oh. Too fast.
Oh, that's a little too fast.
Something drop in the hole. Oh!
Not even giving you that opportunity.
Shit, I have more.
Well, I'm dead. Shit is ridiculous. Yes, I know I have only one more life.
Ding dong.
God damn it, game. Oh,
oh
hell
shit.
No.
Unforgiving, isn't it?
Well, I chose it. Come on. Oh, damn it. Come on.
Oh,
God damn it. Looks so stupid when I let that happen. But it's true. I don't really have as much time to think about things as I do. Like that. What the hell is that?
Ooh, demon. Oh, did you turn on fire?
Kill myself. That's an easy way to do it. Oh! That's what I mean by old NES styles. You can't stop yourself in the air. Holy shit,
I mean, it's like real life. Yes, I'm going to
be real. Yeah, but you can believe.
Yeah, that's legit.
I feel like this character is best for this area anyway.
He's long range.
And jumps.
And you don't realize how, like,
how crappy
my until you get back to the game. You're like, oh, it is crappy.
Sights? Gotcha. Okay. Gotta be careful. Try not to kill myself. It's too soon. Go up one floor. Oh, great. Now I gotta deal with you guys.
Bombed by frogs. Uh oh, and bats. Oh god,
there's
another one.
Oh god, no. Oh, no, too many enemies. I'm doing this to myself.
Oh, no.
I did it to myself.
How to do it to him?
Show him how it's done. You wanna try it? You wanna see this?
I'll try it. There. But this is the last, like, life.
I don't care.
I have had no practice at all.
It's worth it.
Okay.
It's worth it for the memes.
Okay.
Oh, just so you know, A is jump, and X is attack, and Y is your special. That's literally all I know. And oh, technically the bumpers will switch characters if you care. Jesus Christ. Well, let's see how Drake plays it after.
Oh,
not...
you can check this out. You can reverse hit.
You do not want to tie that easily.
Oh, they're coming from this side because I'm facing that way?
Probably. I think it's because the screen's more so faced that way.
Ah, you jerk.
Got that.
You think I can spread and I double tap?
Alright. I'm giving my friend the reins when he's literally like the last option.
Oh my.
Oh my god, that was so lucky. I don't know what that does though, so.
Oh! Done that. Oh!
Shouldn't have done that either.
I'm trying to turn backwards too.
See what I mean?
I'm not used to it yet, man.
Well, that's what I'm talking about, dude. It's the freaking... I honestly don't care if you help me beat this game. Oh.
I was trying to cheat it. I was like, no, we got it.
Okay. Oh, that's the beginning of the game. I was like, hell no. Yeah, sure, go from here. I'll give it a try.
Wait. Okay, cool.
This is a team effort, okay?
Okay.
Because you know how well you know it's hard. I mean, hell, we want to switch every like time we die and then we ditch that we don't know what the hell we're doing when we come back.
That.
Okay.
Oh, he doesn't. Oh, man.
They're doing the wibbly wobblies.
Spawn. No?
What, you wanted to spawn again?
I'm too close. I just gotta get the timing down.
Oh.
He
knows
that, don't you?
He knows he is, dude. Prove him wrong. Did I take the hard path? Didn't I go down when I could have just gone right?
I don't know.
Hmm. Good question. I'll remember if we get. Yeah.
Hey, jerk. Ooh.
I don't know if that hurts you. I think just makes you have like a shield of fire. No, you'll know. Oh. Go down there.
Shield of fire.
Fire shields. See that door.
Oh, let's try it.
Yeah, if it's easier. Wait, you have the lady, right? Dude, if she was dead, that means you would have to go the entire other way. I think this might be above where we were climbing up.
Ooh, that's...
Uh-oh.
Oh.
The water pulls you down, don't it? I think, oh shit, man, you just start here. It's not that fast, but it can hurt. Nice. Keep up the good work.
I want to hit him in the air.
I think that one didn't have eyes, so that's why.
Aw, what? Come on! Don't screw me like that.
Oh, get your health back. Not all of it, but... The guy's pointing that way.
I don't want to go down that.
Nope. Ready? What'd you get? Oh, regular kunai? What the hell is that? Is that a piranha plant? Yeah, that's a goddamn piranha plant. That's a clam?
What the fuck is that
thing? Oh.
You can throw upwards if you have the kunais.
No, don't!
This game is hard, isn't it?
You can't, like, Symphony of the Night, you can angle your whip.
Yeah, this is. Okay, this is before 4. 4 lets you do that. Oh, okay.
Shit.
But, son of a bitch. I kinda knew that after I made the jump. Come on. Kimmy. Yeah. Kimmy. Yeah, I should have gotten the health. You go far. All right, let's see here. Careful. And feel free to commentate and shit talk me. I don't care.
That ghosty guy.
Okay, so that's what we have to do. Careful, careful. Aha! Gotcha!
What was that?
I don't know, it was money.
Oh.
Aha!
Nice.
I knew it.
You knew it?
What? Did he break that? No, I broke it.
Yeah.
Thank god I got the health. That's the funny thing about these old games, they make it, like, kind of required to use items, you know? Like, if anything, for direction. Because if you can't hit in certain directions, you have to use, like, your items, like this.
Right.
You go like that. And then, yeah.
Just make it easier. Did you get on the turbo?
Oh, I'm fucking gonna use them. Okay.
Can I get enough?
Alright, let's go. Yes, I know this way, man. Help.
Oh. Huh?
You can break him, apparently.
And the whip has some, like... Nice.
Cool.
Just right the last one. Ooh.
Gotta make sure. It's usually at those kind of walls.
Uh-oh.
Another one. Haha. I know what I'm doing. I don't have any more. Do I have more than this?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Golem of death.
Phew.
What the hell is that? Oh. Okay. I don't know what I did. It was probably points. Fire. The fact that you can get touched and you instantly get like knocked out of things.
Oh, I maxed out your weapon thing. Oh. Plus 10 weapon.
Oh shit, it did.
Yeah.
It's an upgrade. Is the big health heart ones for upgrades then?
Maybe.
Oh, come on. Oh. Yes! Curve the bullet.
You had a better readable number. Uh-oh.
What the hell?
Watch out for this thing.
Nah, it's probably nothing. Why would it be something so obvious? It's a giant... No, that's not a turtle. I don't know what the hell that is.
It's a guy from Jet Set Radio.
Jet Set Radio Turtle. What the fuck? Oh god, I hate NES bosses. What the fuck? Good gravy, this is hard. I never claimed to be good at this game. I only proclaimed it.
That bad's like, in me.
In my life.
You come to a boss fight?
Dude, like it wasn't Dark Souls when like there's a boss room without a fog wall and then the enemies follow you in the room. Yeah. And then you close it and you're like, I'm good. Trying to stand on those,
not
but him.
I guess he can attack in the middle. For the booty. Oh, great.
No healing items, are there? You gonna do the thingy? You gonna do? There he goes.
Perfect.
And then one, two, three, and then run. And stand in the corner.
Pull the bubble down. Oh.
Good gravy. Can't move faster.
Lightning bolt.
Uh oh. What are we gonna do?
I just showing up.
Okay. That? I think I got this. Two, three, then move. Oh!
Faster now.
Hide in the corner. I was so close.
Damn, you probably were.
Damn, here we go.
Oh my god. I can't do this.
Well, you've seen it. You know how it's done.
Torment.
You can break those.
How do I play this game?
Cool.
Gotta reload everything else, Tom.
Everything?
I can't even touch the blokes.
The bloody blokes, are they?
God, my health already.
Check the one up there. Maybe check the wall too, I don't know.
Yeah.
Throw them, sandpaper.
Pocket sand.
Pocket sand. Check them, the wall on the bottom left. I'm just assuming something's gotta have health. Okay, nope. You can always switch to the girl, so you don't die. How is that not fair? It's a mechanic. Pocket sand. Demon pocket sand. That's what Artorias uses.
I know.
Demon pocket sand. Okay, I'm pretty sure that has health. Or the wall. There you go.
There we go.
Now make sure not to die.
Ooh. Hey, don't.
So you basically have to duck first, because he starts immediately with that shooting crap. It's a turtle man. Probably, but I don't think it's got much use. So he does that three times, and then you run to the left.
Hey.
Keep running.
No.
You're gonna wanna get behind me, because.
Oh.
He's a strong wizard. A strong wizard, Hetty. Strong hairy wizard. Stress. Everything's on the line. Everything. Even the bat.
Jump down, you jerk.
Dude, you dodged it. Killed it. Killing it, bro. Can slide. I mean, I can't slide because boss battle. Wait, doesn't that mean you can slide through to this attack if you keep holding down?
Yes.
Up to you if you want to try. I don't care. You can attack on the ground. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, shit.
Raphael. Oh, yeah. Hit me out.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do it your way.
Oh, what?
Ah, you beat a jackass.
I think it's because of where you were. Uh-oh, the bubbles are dead.
Hey, knock it off, guy.
Jeez, I hit him so many freaking times, too. And if this is only the second boss, then, yeah. I think it's gonna do the wibble wobbles. But that is a smart idea.
You gotta make sure you're in the right.
Make sure you don't get like bopped over the head by a freaking demon of death. God. God, you. Gosh, golly,
you don't attack as fast as you think you can. I'm like, I can attack faster.
Aha, gotcha.
Oh, you're sure.
Okay, let's try this. Wizard powers. Wizard powers. I wonder what, like, actually is going on in their head as they do this.
They're just like, where am I?
What the hell is happening? What the fuck is that thing?
Yeah, seriously. That's such a cheap way to kill you.
Yeah, but you kind of have to do some cheap ways.
I know.
It's like, the game is designed, I think, to only let you kill things certain ways. Or you can make it harder on yourself.
There's an advantage to the short jump the guy has. You have less time recovering from the ball.
That's true. I want that. Alright, let's try this again. I think I got this time. See, that's the thing with old game bosses. You have to follow a pattern.
Yeah.
Because if you don't, you're dead. I used my other attack, which made me jump.
Oh.
Cool. I'm gonna stand towards the side. Should come here.
I feel like that should have, like, 15 times. Uh-oh.
Oh, that was nice.
He's just showing off.
Come on.
Him is nearly dead.
Okay. Come on. Got this shit. Ooh.
Ha ha ha. fuck?
Oh, he's gonna suicide me? One more health.
It's always like a one last dodge attack. He's at jump. He's at flank purpose.
Holy sh!
Yep.
Cool, I have health. They kill themselves every time you fight them, dude.
He took 2 health points.
I would have died if I was the other character, dude.
I would die.
Yep. I got a life. It's magical. It's beautiful.
Also, I took all your sword stuff away.
That's attack okay. Weapon. It's an old dude.
It's a character. Oh yeah, every boss is given his character too.
That I would be defeated by a demon. I have been thoroughly humiliated. I am Alfred, an alchemist. Alchemist? You use demons to fulfill your worldly desire?
Yeah.
Our freaking main character is literally like, demons? Did you say you use demons?
You need to die.
And you're like, I said I use alchemy. Demons!
You said something about a demon, I swear it.
Did somebody say, demon? Every achievement requires a fair exchange. Even using demons is sometimes necessary. You have your own goals, correct? My power may be of use to even you. Your existence is unsettling to me. Oh my god. But your skills are not without value. I'll leave your head where it is for now.
This guy's violent.
Well, what can you say? He's got a focus. Next time, we'll find out what that focus is.
Boss beaten.